Hello, and welcome to a brief demonstration about how you can use Zetadocs Approvals to improve your business processes with either Business Central or NAV. Zetadocs Approvals can be used with four specific types of documents, those being purchase invoices, posted purchase invoices, purchase orders, and purchase quotes. For this particular demonstration, I'm going to be showing you how you can use Zetadocs Approvals to approve purchase invoices, but just bear in mind, Zetadocs Approvals can be used with any of those other four document types. Navigating into purchase invoices in our Business Central system, we can select one of these purchase invoices. So let's say purchase invoice number 1446. If I can just draw your attention to the far right-hand side, where I'm indicating with my cursor, this is what we call the Zetadocs Fact Box. The Zetadocs Fact Box can be used to store any relevant supporting documentation that you might be able to use or need to use with any of these particular purchase invoices or other purchase documents. If, for instance, we receive an email that we need to store against this particular purchase invoice, so let's say we've just received this email with the vendor invoice, you can simply drag and drop the relevant file, regardless of file type. So if it can be an Outlook item, a PDF, an image, anything can then be stored in the fact box to then, once you're going through the approvals process, anybody in that approval chain will be able to see and refer to that particular documentation. Let me just draw your attention to the status category here. The way that Zetadocs Approvals will denote whether a purchase invoice or other purchase document has gone through the approval process is with this status category here. If it's marked as open, it denotes that this particular purchase invoice still needs to go through the approvals process. If it is marked as released, that means it has been approved successfully and is ready to be posted. If we want to start the approval process, simply view the purchase invoice or other document and then click the Zetadocs Approval button. This will log you into the Zetadocs Approvals portal. We can see here all of that supporting documentation that we dragged and dropped into the fact box. We can see all of the lines on this particular purchase invoice, a history. So once we begin, I'll point this out to you. And if we scroll down, we can see the first approver, so the person who's going in charge of approving this particular task. And we can also add additional approvers if necessary. We can also add any comments. So let's put in please approve. Once we've reviewed everything to make sure that this task is ready to start, we can simply click the start button and this will assign this to the first approver, in this case, April. We'll now move on to our persona April so that I can show you how you can approve these documents. So switching into her and going to her dashboard, we can see that we've been assigned a new task. Some of you may be wondering, well, what happens if I'm not logged into the portal? How will I know that I've been assigned a new task? We've already thought of that, and Zetadocs Approvals will send its users a notification via email to their email address associated with their Zetadocs Approvals account, notifying them that they've been assigned a new task. We can see that in the bottom right-hand corner, we've just received that email. So even though we were on the portal, Zetadocs Approvals will still notify us that we have outstanding tasks. Clicking into the task that we've just been assigned, we can see the supporting documentation to review to make sure that there's sufficient evidence to approve this particular purchase invoice. We can see that history that I pointed out earlier, who started the task, who was assigned to approve it. So essentially a full audit trail. We can also see dates and times for when things were assigned or approved. Scrolling down, we can also see all the different lines on this particular purchase invoice. We can add a comment if need be, and we can also approve the report if it's okay, reject it if we're not happy with approving it, or delegating the report if somebody else needs to approve it as well. If we are happy with everything, so we've reviewed all of these items and think it's okay to approve, simply click the Approve button, and Zetadocs Approvals will then communicate with NAV or Business Central, and instead of having the status be open, we'll now change that to Release, notifying our team in finance that this document is ready to be posted. Let's pop back into Business Central, and we can see 1446 still has the status open. Once we refresh the screen, we can see that the purchase invoice number 1446 has now been marked with the status released, notifying us in finance that this particular purchase invoice has gone through the approval process and has been all approved. Everything's A-OK, and we're ready to post this. So that is Zetadocs Approvals in a nutshell. Please feel free to book a demonstration if you want to see any further functionality of Zetadocs Approvals. If you want to see Zetadocs Approvals again, but a little bit more tailored to your particular business, please feel free to book a remote demonstration with our friendly sales team. You can also email us with any inquiries about any of the products in our range by emailing sales@equisys.com. That's it from me, and I hope to see you again soon. Goodbye.